Depending on your company's policy, you may be able to share documents outside of your organisation. This will work the same as sharing documents internally, but you will be warned that you are sharing the file with an outside organisation. Depending on your company's policy, the external user may or may not have to log in before seeing the document. Your sharing request may also need to be approved by a SharePoint site owner before the email is sent.